Plug the power cord into the back of the MCP12. Attach the cable tree to the MCP12. Set the base plate on the interface plate. Line up the guide holes on the base plate with the nose pins located on the interface plate.